For the weather. I was going to do some San Francisco rags because that's where I'm from. So I'm going to start off with a rag that I wrote in 1974 to figure out what ragtime was all about. And it turns out to be a great song when you're sitting down at a piano-shaped object and you want to know which keys do not work.